The Lakers blazed through the 2001 playoffs, sweeping Portland, Sacramento, and San Antonio, before dropping the first game of the NBA Finals to Allen Iverson and the Philadelphia 76ers. That would be their only loss in the postseason, as they went on to defeat Philly in five games. Phil Jackson became the first head coach to lead two different teams to multiple NBA championships, and Shaq was named Finals MVP for the second consecutive season.